Here we have Liz from Spolly Syndication. Thank you.